Home run, play. I'm just saying,
that's what I need all you guys to make a lap. Well, he's not checking.
Check in.
Okay. Our lineup is going to be Craig, Greg, Sean, Curtis, Blaze, Ricky. Remember, guys, we want a clean and fun race. Come on, no wrecking. I reckon they got it on purpose. No passing to that out turn four. The leader will set the pace. Let's get them slowed down. One more parade lap. Facing out, got plenty of time, 4 minute race. So we'll be started on the next time around at the line. The leader will set the pace. That'll be Craig Thompson. Okay, we have a start. Okay, we're all live. Okay, we have to make Thompson on a push, followed by Craig and Sean. They're back-to-back-to-back. 1, 2, 3, they're all running together. It's making somebody to slip up. Curtis finds in that fourth position, Blaze in that fifth position, Ricky's in that sixth position, and then the first Chase Elliott lookalike. There's some strong left to right. Getting pretty fast up front. Everybody's hitting the marks. Everybody's in the 5-1s, 5-2s. 1 minute, bam, 3 minutes to go in this one. Got Craig out front, Craig and Sean. That's all around. Feet on the board, got Thompson. Thompson gets hard. Number 9, that is your leader. Make sure you give it plenty of room. Okay. Craig gets in some lap traffic. That's going to get Cecil goodbye and Reed. Thompson's going to find that third position. Cecil, Reed, Thompson, that's your top three. Reed's looking to make a move right now. He's just being patient. Don't think Cecil can mess up one. So he runs in the number 2, not out to the story.
2 minutes left.
Thompson has some troubles in. Gets a little wide there, gets on the distance and back with the right. Craig's still on in that fourth position, looking for some of those. Watch the back stretch, stay low on the back stretch, stay low. Okay, we're clear. Okay, Tim Marshall's still up there, got Tim Marshall clear now, we are clear. So we've got Cecil, Reed, and Thompson. Cecil, the number 75, here's the blue on the leg. Mudboss on the truck. Reed is the number 2A, Matt Alton is looking like Thompson in that yellow and gray. Mudboss, Curtis in the number 9, Devin Moran, looking like.
One minute left.
Okay, this is Blaze Reed for the incoming room for the leaders. That's a good sportsmanship right there. Good race. This is a good race. 39 seconds to go for Frank Cecil. He saw my shine, he was right behind him. Shining, reaching with an old team, the same thing before, battle with Cecil, but he only has 45 seconds to do it. Cecil, Reed Thompson, that's how they run. And Reed's coming soon, machinery, he is coming, he's picked up the worst corner, the carburetor, he can get. Here comes Thompson. Thompson's coming now. He only has 10 seconds to do it. He's gonna have enough time. Thompson's taking the lead. Cecil looks like he's having smooth sailing. And he even races vaporing. Everybody come on.
Five done. Two of them.
Hey, everybody done. Greg Cecil with the run. Followed by Sean Reed, Greg Thompson, Curtis Salzman, Ray Reed, and Mickey Appleman. Good job, horses. I'm with the horse.
Blaze,
I'll
have to
wait
for Blaze to move. He wants to go move.
Come on, go move. All right. Oh, I don't need to break the record.